Can I ask, there's been a report that, for instance, the British government is planning to stockpile food for a no-deal eventuality. Is that true?
No, that's not true. That kind of selective snippet that makes it into the media, I think is, to the extent that the public pay attention to it, I think is unhelpful.